I'm gonna stream when you're playing with me too. It's gonna be cool. Actually, I'm gonna stream the way out. That's what I'm gonna be doing. Okay, I can see you
me
watching.
Too.
Okay, let's get this party started. Oh fuck. Now you're about to experience what I mean when I say this is one punch. Oh fuck. So how far of a delay does it have? Hey Chris.
What?
How far of a delay does the stream have?
How far what?
Of a delay, because I know sometimes when I stream it like...
It's not that big.
Okay. I'm not messing with those zombies down there, fuck that. I mean, I could, but I need to... I'm just going to go towards the objective. Back the fuck up! Oh fuck! Oh my god. Yo, boy. I don't think any drivers. No, doesn't have the icon. Oh shit. For me, I thought a zombie was gonna pop out of the bushes or something. Lunchtime's over, boy. Ask around the back.
Dead for good.
Oh shit. Calm down, come on. God damn. Oh look, it's I can drive. Get the fuck off. You know, I'm kind of fucking curious what this does. Ah, okay, never mind. Oh my god. Actually, I'm gonna come over here first.
Boy, tell me why you smell like poo.
Boy, I don't. Get out of here.
Boy, you're getting your ass beat.
No, I'm not. You trash.
Graphics suck.
Graphics don't suck. What are you talking about? Looks great.
I'm just kidding.
It looks a lot better compared to the PC version. I know that. Well, that's kind of... Actually, I kind of assumed that because... That's what... You want another? Happens when the game from PS3 goes over to... Time to drive. I can't figure out the driving list. Yay, drive time. Time to run over some zombies. I feel like I'm passing. I remember now. Because this is actually where I find the other safe house. I remember now. Now that guy can die. Oh yeah, I remember now. I remember this place. Let's have some. Holy shit. Knock the fuck off, bitch. Holy shit. Knock the fuck. Oh fuck.
Oh god. What the fuck?
I know, right? You see that? It's like
flew. Oh, he's running at you. Oh, he's. Oh, he's running.
Oh, it's that far behind. Okay. Goes through this. Hello there. There, buddy. You wanna fucking play? I should itch. Oh, shit. I gotta go full out fucking punch time, bitch. Punch time. Oh no, I can't die right here. Fuck it. Forgot you still have to worry about health even in one punch mode. What the fuck is your problem? What the fuck? Okay, I gotta think this through. Okay, this is how we're gonna do this. Raise it. Wait, I did that wrong. Oh fuck. Did not mean to do it.
Boy, you're getting your ass beat.
That's it, I'm on.
Dude, you missed.
What the fuck?
Oh, he's gonna beat you. Oh, he's gonna beat your ass. Oh, he's gonna beat your ass. Oh, punch. Oh, you dead. Oh, you're dead. You're dead.
Yeah,
oh,
no. Fuck. You don't have to worry about health when you're in this. So. Yeah, fucking what? That's it. I know what to do. I gotta do this the smart way now. This is a very stupid idea, but fuck it. Burn, boy. Now it should be easy. Oh yeah, you noticed me now, don't you? You look kind of crispy.
You want some more?
Come on, boy. I don't need that, actually. Come up here. I can hit you from here. Let's do Bye bye. What's doing? Yeah, I remember this place. This is actually one of the main areas people like to be. I remember. Oh, hello there.
I need one of your boats.
When you notice they use the same fucking model.
Listen here. I need a boat, and I'm not leaving till I get one.
The boats are gone. For Christ's sake, why do you think we're still here? Everyone who could leave is long gone.
Look, I need to get to Henderson, and the only way is with a boat.
The inland marina might still have some, but it's been overrun.
Well, who is this ugly motherfucker?
I know, right? Fucking bug eye. Bug eye head ass.
There's a road over there, and it leads to Henderson.
Ah, we're buggered, Harlow. The boats are long gone.
Shit, now what do we do?
There might be another way into Henderson via a road. Gotta cross a lagoon to reach it, though. I'll let you know what I find.
Alright, good luck.
Damn, lagoon. Fucking lagoon, this way. Time to go and find the lagoonie. Want to fucking play?
They did some damage.
So let me see. Rip. Actually, let me check what where this is actually. Oh. I should probably go here.
Boy, oh. Aaron.
Ripped.
Oh, you gonna get your ass... Oh, never mind. Punch.
Ripped.
Not use any weapons in this game?
Oh, you can, it's just most the weapons aren't.
Wait, are you doing are you trying to do like a punch only like run through?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, that's cool. I mean, people do stuff like that in certain video games like Kingdom Hearts. Some people only use like the first keyblade that you get, you know.
I mean, I did use like weapons to throw at zombies, but that's about it. But pretty much my main thing is the punching. So and you gotta love the zombies that literally keep on spawning every time you go near that area. Okay, time to... Yeah. Wrong side. I forgot. Here they come. Oh my god. Are you guys... Oh my god. There you go. Come on. Boy. Okay, time to go.
I'm at the lagoon, Harlow. It's in a bad way. Totally overrun. Once I clear out the infected, I'll see if I can find a boat.
Should be here somewhere.
Come on, before I enter... Okay, bitch. Fuck you. This should be fun. Oh my god, no. And this is some of the cases you can't use punches because those guys are like boomers. Get the fuck away from me. Okay, do I have anything? I do have this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Get the fuck away from me, bitch. Yeah, those guys that literally look like a swelling. Those guys literally like explode, so. How am I supposed to do this? Oh, like that. It's like a... Fuck.
Damn, what the fuck? Electric punch.
I know, right? Fucking... Okay, boys. Matching t-shirts? Get the fuck out of here.
One punch kick boom.
I'm like one punch man up in here. Like literally, like, let me think. Look how big this map is. When it goes to that part. That's all covered with zombies. And there's a whole another area too. It's a gold mine. When it comes to weapons. See you over there. Get over here, boy. You can hide from me. Ho ho ho! Ah ha ha! Hee hee hee! Get the fuck out of here, boy. That's right. Do that low gravity turn away, boy. Oh my fuck. Oh, who joined the club? Merit? Oh, you think you'd be swift? Okay, bitch. Fuck.
You're dead?
Oh my god. No.
Oh, he's gonna fuck you up, man.
I can't have that right now. Those guys.
No, get the fists out. Get the fists out. Wow. Okay,
fine. I gotta try to do some quick kicking or something. I wonder if I can kick them, like kick them. Because I know there's, like, a range I can do this at. Let me test this. Oh yeah, I can definitely do that. I literally fucking did some kind of freaking almighty push with my fucking leg. Almighty! Push! Oh fuck. What the fuck? How did you kill me? Are you dumb? You literally swung the knife the other way. You dumb man. That's it. Time to go back early. I'll kill you this time, bitch.
That did some damage.
Yeah, I see you. Get your ass over here. Ho ho, haha. Hee hee hee.
Boy, you smell like shit.
I don't smell like shit. Boy, do I look like fucking some pepperipo poopy? Get out.
No, you look like Thomas.
Yes. Hi guys, welcome to... welcome to Chili's! Oh, I have to...
Yeah, it's here, it's fine. Oh, bloody hell, now I need to find the engine.
Wow, look at that fat motherfucker over there. Don't worry, I'll be coming over there. Don't worry. We just gotta find the engine. Oh yeah, I literally have to carry the engine too. Yay, lucky man. Hello there, buddy. Bye-bye. Think twice. Okay, time to almighty push your boy.
Almighty.
Almighty.
Fucking push. That one ain't getting up again.
Fuck away from you, boy. Oh, you're supposed to be dead. Okay, fine. More fucking... Oh, that's a drowner. Okay, that's new. Oh yeah, I forgot the water's literally infested. Because it looks like Goo Lagoon up in here.
Hi there, buddy. You wanna play?
Oh, yes. You can't reach me. Because you're fucking... Oh, are you a big boy? Oh.
He's like shit. That guy's gonna fuck you up, and...
Oh, fuck. Oh, I gotta do some run thing right here.
What the fuck, you just started swinging?
Oh, I got uppercut for that. Bitch, get the fuck out of here. I'll uppercut your face. Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of here, man. Dude, I uppercut you. Oh, shit. You wanna fucking play? You wanna fucking go? Bitch, get the fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Nah. Never mind.
Oh, you got one. Oh shit, you about to die. Oh, you gonna die? You gonna die?
Oh. No, don't whip out the gun. Are you dumb? Oh shit. That was close. Close your night. Bye bye. I gotta find where this is. How the fuck did I get it? Oh, blueprint. Barbed wire mod. Ah.
Hi guy. Hello there, nice to meet you. Where the fuck did you go?
I'm losing it here.
Fuck. Really?
Okay.
Man, it's one punch thing.
You like that?
Where the fuck is this engine? Wait, I think if I remember right, it's actually...
Oh god!
Where could this be? I think.
Boy, you're ugly.
Hope you're dead.
Alright, hold on, I'll be back. I'm gonna go get a drink.
Okay. Oh my god.
Dead for good.
Where could this thing be? Gotta be around here somewhere. Is it in here? There's a store. I feel like it was... Maybe not.
It's got to be here.
Yeah, I just don't know where the fuck it is. Where the fuck is it? God.
Okay.
Trying to find its engine. It's taking longer than I expected. Well, it says it's in this area, just... I feel like I remember it being in another boat.
That sounded painful.
What the fuck?
Rusty, shut up.
God damn it. Where is this goddamn thing? Where could this be? So it says in this area.
Rusty, shut up.
Literally killed it, almost every zombie in the city. Oh, fuck! Fucking scary ass. Get back the fuck up. Thank you.
God damn.
I feel like I've passed it. What? I don't even remember what this engine looks like. Oh wow, it's right here. Really? They didn't highlight it or nothing. Fuck. It kind of sucks because fucking you literally have to be right in front of me for it to be highlighted. I got you, Sean.
Boy, one kick, everyone.
I know, right? That kick is useful when you're fucking in a crunch and you fucking have to get out of there quick. Oh no, 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 boy. How about you back the fuck up before you get smacked the fuck up? Oh, of course. Oh, you tripped.
Right. I've secured a boat, Harlow.
Finally, some good news.
Fingers crossed that that road is still intact.
Yay, boat time.
I've been watching The Walking Dead, dude.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'll let you know once I'm over there.
Okay, good luck.
Whoa, boat time. Oh yeah, I remember. Bitch, fuck this boat. Oh shit, no, not Pat Millar. I'm getting the fuck out of here, fuck this. Bye-bye, think twice. You guys can't jump because, yeah. But I can do this. Bye-bye. Alright, where am I? Oh yeah, it's just up this road. Time to get this party started! Well then. Boy! Get the... Hello there. What the fuck? Rip. Rip. Oh my god, I'm missing. Finally. Wait, how much damage does that do? Let me see. What do you mean internet connection? I have Comcast, retarded. Should be good. Is the stream like, is it good or is it? Hey Chris.
Oh, what?
Is the stream like, is it going good or?
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, the graphics are a little bad, but that's just because Matthew doesn't have the greatest internet, so.
Oh yeah. That makes sense.
Oh, so much for the road. Henderson. So close, and yet so far.
No point in going this way, Harlow. The bloody road's gone, swashed out.
Damn it. I was hoping we'd catch a break.
Yeah, not likely. Any suggestions?
Head back to Halai and see if they know another way to Henderson. It's the only real choice at this point.
I'll see what I can do.
Oh boy. Time to head back. How far is it? I gotta literally fucking take a right, follow the bridge, take another right. Pretty much take a bunch of rights. Right, follow this road. Bye-bye, think twice. I took the wrong turn. Yes, this is where I'm supposed to go.
No.
You
don't get to drive a car?
You get to drive cars and books. Come on. What the fuck? Really? I don't get that. How the fuck does that work? That's gay. I just die out of it. That makes no sense. Talk about zombie no scope knife game. Okay. If you have knife game, I have fucking punch game, bitch. Just kidding, I got kick game. Oh, okay, time to test the theory. Oh, shit. Okay, that works. He's... You seen that, right, Chris? You seen what I just did?
Yep.
I literally kicked him and he exploded, right? Fucking...
Alright, do it again.
I will, once I see another one. I gotta talk to this guy. It's a lot funner when you actually unlock every area.
Why did you come back?
I'll need a different way into Henderson, mate, because there is nothing left of that road. You give me an assist now, and hopefully I can return the favor down the line.
There's one brother who might be able to help you, but he's been gone for ages. We don't even know if he's still alive. Shame, too, because he meant a lot to the people here. Saved a lot of souls. He's a missionary named Marcus Vila. He's not local, but he knows the island like the back of his hand. Anyway, when we ran out of food, he went to fetch some from a store not far from him. That whole area was overrun early on, though. So like I said, he could be dead.
All right.
Go look for Marcus. He's the only one who knows another way to Henderson.
Yeah, and that other way is called going under a fucking sewage. Because it's the most annoying part. That kick doesn't do nothing to him.
You gonna punch him?
But
the
deep punches, though. That uppercut, though.
Come on, gotta hit him with that uppercut, Aaron.
Oh, fuck. God. It's not even that far away. But... Oh, another one? Okay. Calm the fuck down.
Boy, he's gonna beat your ass, and you missed. Oh, he missed too. What the fuck? This guy's retarded.
What?
The fucking zombies are retarded.
I don't know. On this game, they're pretty dumb. Deja vu right there. You guys are in the ground. Oh wow, you can't even get up. Here, let me help you. What? I don't want this gun. Are you gay? Oh my god.
Boy, you gotta go back to punching. Okay.
Oh boy. I didn't mean to switch. It like auto switches sometimes.
You just damn. You just kicked a touchdown, man. What the
I
fuck?
I know, right? Freaking. Oh wow, this foot.
Oh god, no, not a dark room.
What the hell is this?
Why does that look like a boss fight arena?
I know, right? Look at that big motherfucker down there. Holy shit. You see that, right? The one that has like weird green over it. Fuck, I'm I don't think I'm prepared for this. Fuck it. Time to go ham. Let's do this. Ultimate kick time. Oh fuck, I got ambushed, of course. Oh. That's plan A, time for plan B. Come on. Holy. Oh, I forgot about this guy. This guy literally is one of the.
Oh shit, Aaron, you're gonna. Oh shit, this guy's gonna beat your ass. Oh, he's kicking your ass. Oh, he's gonna beat your ass.
Oh shit.
Oh, he's running. Oh, he gonna fuck.
That's it.
Up.
Kick time, bitch.
Oh shit.
You wanna fucking go, bitch? Get your fucking stub hands away from me.
Oh shit, you're dead.
Bitch, get the fuck away. Ah, fuck.
You're dead.
Oh my god. Oh no. Fuck this. I'm going up. Oh shit. Try, bitch. You can't cry. Oh my fucking god.
Oh, he's going. Oh god, he's gonna fuck you up. Oh god.
This is how we do it. Oh my fucking god.
Kill him.
I literally, like, non-stop fucking beat his head in with my fucking almighty kick.
Go to be praised. Thank you for saving.
What the fuck? What does this guy literally look like? Lester, but fucking. What the fuck? He looks like. Oh my god. Why the hell does he look like the fucking. Literally look like they use the same head from Trevor? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
Can you go and save you? Yes, of course they did. I knew they would deliver me. Disciples do not share my faith, which is why they are now caring. I tried to warn them, but would they listen? No, they would not.
I assume you're this Marcus bloke I was sent to find?
Si, Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
I'm Captain John Morgan. I was told you know the way to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, of course I know your way. You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you? Weren't you afraid?
Nope, I'm immune to the virus that caused all of this.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one with you?
There are four more like me. We set up a base of operations in Paradise.
Paradise? Yes, I know what that is. You are truly a blessing from the gods. Amazing. I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however.
Oh my god.
Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
Agreed.
Go. Bring me the good stuff.
Oh yeah, bring me the good stuff.
Guess I'll bring him some weird ass shit. Oh my. This fucking party started. And you're buying. You're gone. I'll buy him twice and Gashi B! Get the fuck away. You wanna play too? What the fuck is wrong? I'll kick you through. Yes.
Oh, no, you won't. You're gonna eat. Oh shit.
Right. What the f- oh, wait. Oh no.
Boy, tell me why you suck at Borderlands.
I don't. What are you fucking talking about?
Okay. Yeah, you do. I was always having to save you all the time.
When was this? Like...
Oh. Always?
No. Oh, they throw knives out. Oh yeah, you gotta watch out for those, three...
Damn, you just one-shot punched him, dude.
Ooh, that had to bloody hurt.
Oh, there's a fat person down there. I don't know. Those guys are, I remember those guys are a bit tougher than the thugs, I think. Supposed to be dead, boy. Time to punch. My kick game is a lot stronger than my punch game. Super fast punch.
Damn.
Oh, I forgot. This fat guy's. Ah, he's nasty. They literally sponge out fucking nastiness.
What happened to your stream?
What do you mean?
Is your stream over?
No.
Oh, wait, no, never mind. Okay. For some reason, it put me on another video.
That's weird. That is really weird. Now my stream's not over. Oh god, here. Oh yeah. Yeah, I can't wait to play this with you, I swear. The only bad thing is this mode is only for single player only, so... God damn it.
Oh, you're gonna die.
Yeah, freaking spawn point. Forgot fucking zombies spawning right there. Okay, time to go back over here. Okay, spawn. Come on, let's do this. Did some damage. Come on, boy. Bitch. I literally just punched his head off. Boyo. Okay, boy. Let's do this. I'm gonna do this. Oh shit. Fat Magoo over here. Oh my god, I did not want to go that.
What the fuck? Fat fuck.
I know, right? Come on, come on. Someone there can sell me some medkits.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
I need like a hole. That's the only thing I need, really. Punches, boy. You like that Chidori punch?
Dude, I can't believe you just said that.
I know. Oh fuck, he just knocked me out. Bitch. What level are you? Oh, level 20, no wonder. I better use this upper cutscene. Missing, man. The bite game's weak. Talk.
Boy, I don't know what you think you're doing.
What do you mean?
You don't wipe?
I do wipe. What are you talking about?
No.
My wiping is good. Trust me, my wipe game is pretty good. Oh great, fucked it. My wipe game's good. Hey Chris, is your wipe game good?
Yeah, but yours isn't though.
Wait, you're lying to me, your wipe game's weak.
Boy, you don't wipe.
Boy, you don't wipe. What are you talking about?
David, Aaron, dude, your ball sack looks like your ball. You don't wipe so much that your balls look like Buckeyes.
Can you help me, please?
Boy, you got that from me. What are you talking about?
No.
Because I remember you were like, oh, that's nasty. I remember.
Here you go. Now tell me how I can get to Henderson.
No, I made that up.
Nah. Yeah, it's from me. I'll be lying.
You are truly a blessing from the gods. And now I will help you. There are Japanese bunkers and tunnels from World War II scattered across the island. Some of them should be accessible. One of the tunnels will lead you to a highway that directly connects to Henderson. I have maps in my hut, in the jungle near a village. One of them will show you the way.
Why don't you live in Halai?
I live to serve the people of Halai. They prefer to live near the natives. Draw strength from them. They have a rich culture, and I have learned so much. So much hidden knowledge, you see? But I ramble on. You must be in a hurry to leave.
Sure thing.
I wish you luck, my friend.
Tris.
What?
Why don't you... Why... Like... Chris, you don't even wipe... Like, what the fuck?
Wait, Aaron, do you have shit streaks?
Boy, your wipe game's weak to the point that it literally looks like you have a ground banana between your ass.
Dude, that's nasty as fuck.
This really shouldn't be said. I'm sorry. I'm streaming right now too. I'm sorry whoever watches this. I did not mean to say it.
Aaron, you don't wipe so much that I bet each of your ball hairs had shit caked on them.
Sorry kids, but if you're under 18, do not listen. I'm actually gonna probably end this stream soon. I'm at a good point, so fuck it. Plus it's like fucking 4:30, so oh.